We can't able to earn that much. Before the earning was nearly almost satisfactory. But now if the implementation comes, means it will be a disaster for all delivery partners throughout India. If they are going to implement throughout India, it will be a disaster for every delivery partner. It's very best. It's overall, you know, the petrol expenses. We do have daily expenses. In order to maintain that expenses, we have to earn much more. In this implementation, if they are properly making this implementation throughout India, it will be a major disaster throughout the India. Because before that implementation, there were nearly 5 shifts, 6 to 9 ultra shift, 11 to 11 normal shift basis, and 6 to 6 basis, even there's a part time for every other delivery partners, 7 to 11. And newly they have implemented early morning timings, 7 to 3 a.m. Our need is, we don't need that new implementation. The new shift is quite a disaster for every one of us. We can't earn that much. If we want to earn that much before that previous slot, we can't do that. They are giving slots that are making us to work for nearly 16 hours. We are not machines, we are normal human beings like everyone else. No, we can't work that much. In the previous slot, we can have a rest period, 1.5 hours, 2 hours, like that you can have rest in that middle of that working timings. If you are coming to work at 11, we will close that app at 4 p.m. at the evening period. We will take somewhat 1.5 hours, 2 hours rest like that, and we'll come around.
We wanted to see
the delivery partners are simply protesting in the street. They don't do nothing. They are not educated. I am a BCA graduate. Okay.
How long you are going to protest?
Till the resolution is provided by the Swiggy company, we will continue this protest. We are not backing up. We are still protesting till our demands are met. We are not going to stop this.